Hello guys, welcome back to the next episode of Oxygen Not Included with me, Biffa. Thank you very much for joining me. So we're trying to sort of keep things going here a bit. We've reached the conclusion, and this is discussion with the guys and girls that are on the Discord as well, that play this game a lot. What, have got some hydrogen going up there? Yeah, that's fine. That at the moment, the temperature side of things needs balancing a bit. The fact that you need to drip water on this thing to be able to keep it cool. Hey, look, there's another one. Where did he come from? Did he use these doors and get down here, the cheeky so-and-so? You need to drip water on these to keep them cool. Even a hydro fan won't keep up with them. So, yeah, that's going to struggle a bit. What I'm going to do here is insulated tile reduces heat transfer. No, I don't want to reduce heat transfer. I was thinking this here is very cool. See, this is very cool. This is cold. This is cold. And this is molten. You'd think there'd be a degree of... I mean, it's cooling down a bit. That's still 52 degrees. But we're gonna not use that for now. It just does seem a little bit pointless to do that. But we are going to carry on exploring. I want to go up and I want to go down. We're doing down at the moment. Did I go up over here? Yeah, we were getting slime and gold amalgam from over there. Is this still converting? That's still converting after I accidentally mopped up a load of my water. We need to get some of the... this is over here. Stifled low atmospheric pressure. Well, that's fine. Air is coming in, but slowly. So, just thinking what we can do about that. Whether there's something... I mean, it's going through here and... Because what's generally... Oh, I see. Look, these are getting stuck. Because they're in parallel again. Actually, no, they're not, are they? They're not going through here. I'm wondering whether we could disconnect that and send some of these around the other way. Yeah. Hang on a second. Yeah, I don't think I want to redo all of that now. Of course, we're talking about the heat down here. The heat, it's the same for this thing here. These are just going to overheat something chronic. Even with this cool air coming in, these are still 2,007 degrees. Well, the actual thermoregulator is 130, but the air, it was showing 2,000 degrees there a second ago. It's gone down a tiny bit just by looking at it. So the heating side of things is a little bit wonky at the moment. So what I'm thinking of doing is getting our algae production going again. By the way, that never planted there. It never planted on the sandstone. It's supposed to be natural tiles they'll plant on. I'm wondering whether it's only dirt, which you can't place dirt down, which is slightly annoying. But yeah, anyway, this has cooled down again, which is good. So that's now all refrigerated, which is excellent. So what I'm thinking is, yeah, we can get some slime. Let's get rid of that. Where's our organic? We've got no slime and no algae. So these are off at the moment. If we could get these going again, I think that, generally speaking, would help. We could maybe put those down here. So let's have a look. We need to get a big slime mine going and keep digging down. Tons of slime up there. Tons of slime over here. So if we get... We're going for the 8. Oh, man. And we're going to get that as well for the gold amalgam. Who's that? Who's poorly? Mrs. Biffa? Mrs. Biffa has got diarrhea. Why? Oh, I know. Because they're eating mush bars, aren't they? How much of our food is mush bars at the moment? 15 mush bars. Meal lice 45. Do you know what? We could probably just stop that. Let's cancel that and disable that building for now. And hopefully we're keeping up with the bristle blossoms. What do we have? Bristleberry 11. So not so much. We move these ones down here. These are doing okay. They'll grow. They're slowly growing. Who's got the most stress? Biffa. Let's give him a break with some massaging. Yeah. He's getting really hot in here. He's getting quite warm, isn't it? That is getting quite hot as well. Oh, we do have one of these in here. Lots of oxygen. Yeah, a bit of polluted oxygen down here, but not as much as you'd think. Okay, that's fine. That's being dealt with. I was wondering about the heat here as well. Weather. Because we don't want these guys to overheat. It's the batteries that are causing the heat, isn't it? We could move those, but then they're going to break down. If I put them somewhere that's too hot, I'm wondering whether to get rid of that and stick a fan in, or the fans are too wide. Just have a fan over here. I think that might be a good idea. Let's stick in a tile. Thank you. Let's stick in a tile over here. And we are going to stick a fan in there. Just to blow. It's going to be out of copper. Just to blow our heat that way. Blow some cold over that way. And maybe keep this a bit cooler. Can they reach these? Yes, they can. They can reach all of that. Let's get them to do that. I'm wondering whether to get them just to dig across here as well in another section and get some of this abyssalite. Let's speed things up a bit. If we go along here, we can have another ladder. Gotta be careful we don't... Whoops, don't want to go that high. That'll be fine. And then we can sort of go up here and do the same up here as well. And try and just pick out the slime, I think, rather than everything. Yeah, we'll see how they go anyway. We'll see how they go. Stress is going down. Bob Jenkins is the most stressed. Biffa's got zero stress. I want to get this stress down as low as possible. Let's get Bob Jenkins on there, even though he's not too bad. So mess tables, we're still trying to work out. We've got two assigned here. We need to get some more assigned. We've got beds that are possibly going in over there. Made a mess. Don't make a mess. Oh, you can make a mess there. That is the best place to make a mess. Do you know what we should have here as well? Instead of those ladders which slow them down. Blocks the flow of liquid. No. Can we use this floor and wall? Does not obstruct flow of liquid or gas. That would be good. Some mesh tiles. Can we like replace all of this with mesh tiles? No, we can't. We'd have to Oh, man. Someone else. Who's that? Biffa. Contracted diarrhea. Okay. Biffa's getting the bed. Although I'm not entirely sure that helps. Invalid building location. Well, it won't be once that's done. Made a mess! Oh, man, seriously, they're sleeping here. Can you get up and use the loo? That's just nasty. There's a bit down there. That is just nasty. The loos are working. Pipes blocked. The loos are not working. Well, that explains it then. This one. Why are the pipes blocked? What's going on with this? Oh, no power. Yeah, you know what I need? Do you know what I need to do? Right, I was thinking about this before. This one here. We've got that going out down there. I'm also going to add... let's see. Let's do it down here where they can reach. We are going to add... This is a 9 because it needs to be done. We're going to add that. And then we're going to add a liquid vent on the end of it. Okay. So as the water comes down, the contaminated water, some of it will go here, some of it will go here. If that gets blocked, it will carry on. There we go, the toilets are working again. Man, trench stench. Oh, so many people are getting ill. It's because they're coming down here and working in this environment. What's all this? Polluted water. Yeah, well. Let's put that as a mop as well then. We may as well. There we go. Is this getting done? They can reach all of this. Yep, awaiting copper delivery. Okay, let's run. Let's run faster. Insufficient oxygen. Yeah, it's not quite keeping up, is it? Because of the power. Oh, I need the toilet. He's saying, oh, I need the toilet. Pipe blocked. Oh, we need to just put in one of those rubbishy toilets again. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Come on. Okay, at least you didn't go through anywhere else. Get this done, please. There we go. Nope. I've got too many priority 9s around, haven't I? 9. The bed's a 9. That's fine. This is 9, but it ain't getting done. Okay, that can go to an 8. This is all at 8. So I haven't got that many 9s of work that actually need to be done. That door can be 5. There we go. That door can be 5. Yeah, so this is the only thing that needs to be built. Well, they'll get done when they can reach them. That can be 5. Yeah, so they should just come across and do that. There's nothing else that needs to be done. Have we got jobs not set up right? Build. Oh, we've only got Rorschach. We've only got a few builders. Let's stick Biffa Boy back on the building. I haven't had time yet to go through all my building things. Okay, who's going to come and do this? Biffa Boy, well done, man. Go on, get it done. Get it all done. Yes. Get it finished. There we go. So it's now going to choose and go either way, and that's going to keep the toilets working. Hopefully. So these pipes are now unblocked. I made a mess. Yeah, thanks. Aw, he's poorly anyway. Okay, this is getting done. Let's put that on a priority 8. Oh, man. The illness is going on. That is not good. Has Biffa still got diarrhea? No, he hasn't. So that's going to be for Mrs. Biffa then, because she's got diarrhea. Oh, dear. So are these working? Lavatory in use, diarrhea. Yeah, everybody's poorly. It's not good, is it? I think we're going to move these because they're not... We're just not getting enough oxygen going here. Considering it's flowing down from here, you would have thought. But it's just getting too toasty with these machines up here. So we are going to remove these. So let's deconstruct all of these. And even though it's a little bit toasty, we've got that one deconstructing. We can better use this space. There we go. Deconstruct. Deconstruct. So let's let them get onto that. Who's the most stressed? Mrs. Biffa. Is she on the bed? She's on the bed. And I think we'll put our medical stuff up here because the temperature isn't that bad. It's warm. I mean, we could put a cooling thing here somewhere. And these are sort of growing. These are still going. Yeah, that was a good idea. And then all that was sort of collecting here, and we can always convert that later, dig some of this out. How are we doing? Slime, we've got some. We've got a bit. So if we get this... Oh, that is disabled. Oh, it's not disabled. How's the heat going down here? If we disable this one, but enable, say, this one... Yeah. Try and sort of keep the heat somewhere else. That would be good. Okay, that's not too bad. Yep, these are deconstructed. Right, let's get some medical stuff in. Apothecary. I'm thinking rejuvenator first, actually. Does that actually let off any heat? It does. Okay, we need to leave a little bit of space for one of those fans. Let's go for... Just trying to mark this out a bit, see how it's going to go. That needs to go in. That's space for a fan. We then could have another one of either or here if we want as well. Let's try that. What's the decor like? Decor's atrocious, but these are quite tall. So, how big are these? These are too tall as well, aren't they? I was thinking of trying to fit a picture in. One, two. One, two. Oh, we could fit a picture in there. Yeah, that can go there. I think these hydro fans are basically the only way we can go at the moment to sort of keep in this sort of thing happy. And we'll go with that. Let's see how that goes. Who's the most stressed? Little Biffa's pretty stressed. Let's get him down here. De-stress little Biffa. There we go. Nice back massage. Excellent. I'm just wondering as well... Yeah, definitely down here. I want to put one of these algae deoxyizer. I might disable that one because we've got the oxygen that's coming down here. But it's not building up the pressure. We've got these two. I don't know. I just don't think we're not getting enough slime at the moment. Yeah, you're not the quickest. I'm wondering whether we could get some quick diggers in. And we actually do. 4, 3, 2, 3... Yeah, you're rubbish. You're an 8, you're a 9, you're a 6. Biffa's like my top guy for most things. I'm wondering whether we could just take him out and keep him as a digger. And little Biffa. Dad and son getting stuck into their digging. You guys just be into the digging and nothing else. I think that would be a good idea. And then we can... You can still reach that, can't you? Yes. Okay. How's the digging going down here? Oh, you're still going down here as well. I might just put that on a much lower priority at the moment. Let's put this on a 6. At the minute, we want to concentrate on getting as much slime in as possible. So all of this over here. Yes. And then we can get this above it as well. They'll reach that high. So if we go 8 up there. Okay, who have we got coming in? Somebody we're going to say no to. Because we've got 10. Yeah, let's reject. Okay, they're delivering stuff here. Are they? Or are they picking up stuff? Let's put this on a 7. And we'll just see how they get to it. That'll be fine. It's building up again. I'm wondering whether we need some of those tiles here as well to help the oxygen go down. I think we do. The mesh tiles. Is that what these are? I can't remember. Gas permeable tiles. That's it. Blocks the flow of liquid. Yeah. I think we should. All the way along there. Yeah, like that one. And start helping that oxygen get around. This is Biffa, still not bad. Still poorly. I think you could get back to work. Line around. Come on, there's stuff to be done. Okay, we've got some slime. Yep, this is making stuff. Excellent. How's our electrical power grid going? It's going okay. No complaints. We're not quite getting enough power here, are we, with all of this? Oh, look. I've just noticed. Someone's made a mess in there. Let's mop that up. And we still need a space for some more mess tables. Someone's made the bed. We do have a spare bed. Is there anybody that doesn't have a bed? 9, 10. There is. Is that a sign to somebody? Yes, Rorschach. Good. So I don't know where you were sleeping before. Maybe on the floor or something like that. I'm not sure. Oh, these take so long to grow. I want to get into a nice positive of slime and algae again. Is there... Oh, I've just suddenly thought. Is there another building? Let's just have a quick look through here. Lights is something else we want to get around the place, but... Textile factory, we've got all of those. Medicine. Oh, there, they've deconstructed one of the research things. That's good. Fertilizer maker. No, we've got that one. Biodistiller, slime into algae. Yeah, that's the one I'm thinking of. We've got that. Is this liquid tepidizer? Oh, we built this last time. We never finished it off, did we? Oh, we need to set the temperature and stuff here, don't we? So what we want is... Thimble reed. Temperature 25 to 45. So if it gets below 25, we want it to kick in. So current temperature, activate if colder than 26. I think that sounds fair. Automate switching power grids on or off based on ambient heat. So then if we turn this on, so that's always going to be on. Oh, food shortage. We're going to get the mush bars going again. Darn it. Lice loaf. We've got enough light. Oh, grief. No, okay. Let's keep those going. Food is very much in a shortage. I think there's some harvesting there, isn't there? Yeah, look. Harvest the things. Come on. Please don't have a food shortage. Circuit overloaded. Where? Up here. Okay. I think that's only when they open the doors. Yeah, well, worry too much about that. Oh, they've got some of the things in here. Oxygen will start spreading down. Oh, this is going. Look, these are going. A little bit. Yes, I know there's a food shortage. So is that kicking in? I'm just wondering whether we could just turn this off for a bit. Free people up for making so much power. We've got quite a lot of water in there, so... Building overheated. No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. So maybe that is working a bit better. Yeah, maybe that's helping a little bit. Maybe it's helping a little bit. So, is that on? That came on and went off very quickly there. Yeah, that's on. So the temperature here, let's see. It's saying chilly. 20. Maybe it need, because it's higher up, maybe we need to have it come on at a higher temperature. But it says colder than 26. Oh, I think the circuit's overloading when it comes on. I think that's what's happening. Yeah, if we turn this off over here. Oh, this is all only electrical wire. Not heavy watt wire. This is heavy watts. Oh, I thought I'd replaced all of this. This is heavy watt. Right, okay. Let's get some heavy watt wire going. We don't need it up here. This actually can be disconnected because that isn't being used, is it? So if we disconnect, let's disconnect that wire from there. Then none of that's going to matter. What are these ones here? Wait, come back. So let's just double check. That's connected to that circuit. So we've got this one here. Heavy watt, heavy watt, heavy watt, heavy watt. That's all heavy watt. This isn't. All up there, all down there, all along there. Okay. Some of this is... It looks like I've done down here, but not done the bit going up. Yeah, that's all heavy watt. I think this is all heavy watt as well. Yeah, so it's just this bit going up here. Well, that's fine. We can add that in. On an 8. Let's start it from here. And any bits that aren't won't get done. There we go. But this is getting deconstructed anyway. Food shortage. Come on, make the food. What priority is the food on? 8. All right, food is becoming a 9. I don't care. Got to get that done. We've got slime coming in now. Do these use power? Yeah, these use power as well. What circuit are they on? They're on this circuit with these. Yeah, I think we need to get another one going. Start getting this slime going. Let's get on top of this oxygen issue that we have and get it done. There we go. Yeah, it's just a power problem, isn't it? Whoa, what's going on here? Whoa, no way. Oh my goodness. Did that break through and I didn't even notice? Yikes! Oh no. Oh no. Right. We need to lock that one. Can we just have it closed? Door is open. Auto. Yeah, let's automate that door so it doesn't come in and out. Oh man. And then we need to get them building some stuff over here to close that off. I had no idea that we'd open that. Had I accidentally selected too much? And they've got to walk through this stuff to do it. Oh, darn it. Okay, we'll do it here. 9, 8, and then 7. Well, that could have been bad. That could have overfilled everything. Let's hope they get over here quick. I mean, it's not too bad. We do have a bit of space. Here comes Biffa. Okay, at least that's going to stop it running through. Idle. Biffa is idle. Why? Dig. Oh, let's put you on build and deliver then. Go on then. There you go. Get some stuff done. Algae. Yay, we've got algae. Oxygen should definitely be improving. And we've got some harvesting. Yeah, oxygen is getting better. Let's harvest. No harvest down there yet. Let's cancel that. Let's put a bristle blossom in. Let's cancel that. Let's put a bristle blossom in. So what temperature? Minus 23 to 23. So what would that be? Temperature's reaching 19, 29. So anything green would be fine. So, I mean, here we can have a load of bristle blossoms. Although the heat's coming across. Here we could have a load of bristle blossoms. This is like 17. The air pressure's a bit low. What have we got? 338. What does it need? Nope, let's select that one. Temperature, gas pressure 150. At least, I think. So that's 300. Low concentration. So I think that's no less than 150. Which is why these sometimes are going, no, we don't like it. Low atmospheric pressure. It's going up, going down, going up, going down. Yeah. But that's going to change with these other things running as well. So, oh man, sip of tea. Stress is going up. Dark side and chazura. Let's get those de-stressed a bit. Dark side, chazura. Food shortage. Now we'll be fine. Oh, come on, Biffa. I want you to do these. Although the door is shut. Oh man, this is like our slime farm. Oh, here he comes. Run! Hold your breath! Oh man, he's not going to feel nice, is he? Okay, that's that one done. Let's up this next one to a 9. And then hopefully with 3 of those, we can start digging some of this out instead. Get some more slime. Oh man. Let's have a look. We'll make sure nothing's particularly melted. There's some bleach stone down here, but that's going to open us up to all sorts of chlorine problems. Yeah, I definitely want an algae deoxidizer down there. I'm going to get rid of one. I'm going to put one here. And start making that there. We need it. Oh, man. Electrical wire. Oh, these aren't heavy watt wires either. Seriously? I thought I'd done all of these. Heavy watt wire. Electrical wire. Nope. Oh, boy. I'll tell you what. We're going to go along all of this circuit. And any that aren't done, they'll get done. That's probably the best way to do it. There we go. What's that one doing? That one's doing that and the fertilizer maker. Yeah, we're going to go up to the switch. And then we're going to turn that off, I think, that side. We've probably got tons of fertilizer. Which is under... organic. Oh, there it is. Yes, we've got 6,000. All right, well, we'll let them get on with that. And then... if we want 1, 9, then we'll go up here. Into there. Actually, that could come across here. We could get rid of this. Save replacing it all. Yeah. Oh, man. We're out of copper and gold amalgam. Great. Okay, well... they can do that. Do what you can. I might turn this off for a bit, just to ease up the pressure on these people. Oh, that one's done. There we go. Let's get this one priority 9, and then that section's finished then, isn't it? There we go. And then that will run in, and we can come up here and start digging again. On an 8. Let's get that. And that. Don't want to get that one, because it'll probably fall through the floor. Which would be fantastic. Idle. Who's idle? Bob Jenkins? What's with the idleness, Bob? Composting, liquid repair. Dig. I've just put some dig in. Can I not get over here? That's on auto. You can come through there. Seriously, Bob? Oh, he's managed to get himself stuck in between the doors. How did he do that? Bob Jenkins, passing right through this door is permitted. It says default. Nobody should come in. Well, that was a bit weird, wasn't it? Oh, well, never mind. How are these doing? 83%. We're going to get a sudden boost of those at some point. Yeah, then what I want to do is I'm going to disable this one. And I want it coming in here instead. Oh, man. Everything's going wrong. And we have no copper. Yay! Let's get some copper. Yeah, let's dig that. That's got to be a 9. Otherwise, it ain't ever going to get done. Okay, building that's resources. Yeah, we know about that. That's fine. Got a reasonable amount of slime. It's not even going to let me put it in, is it? No. Okay. Go and grab the stuff when you can. Biffa boy's getting a bit stressed. Coal generator's broken. I might just delete it. I mean, it's... it is cooler in there. So maybe now we'll leave it alone. What's the temperature like here? I don't know whether this has actually been running at all. I haven't noticed, but... temperature's, like, fluctuating wildly. Okay, that's still outputting there. Okay, we're having a sleep. I think we're going to assign Biffa Boy to this. When he wakes up, he can have a massage. So we're in panic, not panic mode, but we're in lots of things are going wrong. We're hoping to try and sort them out mode. Oh, here we go. Are these not connected to the power grid? No, they're not. Okay, well, we'll leave it like that for now. What does this placebo pill, water and sand, heal speed all diseases plus one, herbal remedy, sand and algae. Yeah, won't be doing that. Okay, well, we'll see how that goes. I think we're going to need another wheel to keep this thing going. It just doesn't get enough hydrogen in. As someone said, this is like a tank. It converts hydrogen. Duplicates will operate its generator when battery charge falls below the selected percentage. Well, I want that on all the time. But it's just not getting the amount of hydrogen in. Is hydrogen getting wasted? So what's this coming in here? Let's check. 44.5. No, it's not. We're just not getting much hydrogen coming through. 43. But then we're splitting it down, if you remember last time, into blocks of 145. So we're not even getting that amount or more coming through. Oh, I'm misreading that entirely. 362 grams of hydrogen at 44 degrees. So actually, yeah, we can up this. And I think we need to. Because I think anything that doesn't, if it gets split down, anything left just doesn't get used. So we might as well sort of up that to 200. And see if it can actually store some itself. Melting point. Power source decor. Which I think is what... Oh, grief. Power! We need the power! Little Biffa's like working the whole thing. Well done, little Biffa. Keep it going. There we go. Well, some went in and it stopped again. juggling. How much copper ore do we have? Still none. Have you come and got that? You have. Now you probably can't reach that. Okay, where's our next copper ore going to come from? Or gold amalgam. I mean, there's gold amalgam around here. There's some over there. Yeah, we're going to get that. Let's grab that. We'll get that. We can probably reach that. Reach that. This is slime, I know, but we're going to grab that as well. There we go. Gold amalgam. Yes. Nice. So our grid over here. This one. I mean, we're going to run out of this in seconds. I'm going to run it this way. There we go. And we can disconnect this bit at the top here. It's just not being used, is it? So, that and that. Let's go with that. They're probably going to disconnect it before they connect it, but hey-ho. Yep, that's converting. Okay. Oh, yeah, we need one down here. Forgot about that. We're going to have to run heavy watt wire down here anyway, even though I didn't want to. Can I get all the way? Maybe. No! Really? Oh, was this already heavy watt wire? It was. Okay, that's good. So did I actually turn that off? I did, which is going to affect that as well. Ah, bad planning! Reject all. I mean, we're at cycle 147. Food isn't too bad. We do have food. Go on, harvest. Oh, that's not harvest. You still ain't quite ready. Let's have a look. Carbon dioxide still flowing through there. Someone had a good idea of pumping out carbon dioxide, which I thought was a fantastic idea, just pumping it somewhere else. I mean, we could fill up this, cram it into here or something. I think once we've got our heat and our power problem sorted, we'll be good to go. Do you know what I'm going to do here? I'm going to get these guys to mop as well, because they're like... They're running through that all the time, which isn't very nice, is it? Let's speed things up a bit. Biffa's got a bit stressed. Let's get Biffa relaxing a bit. There we go. These are working. That's working. Okay. Oh, look at all that lovely oxygen up here. Just with these going for a few minutes. Already. I wonder whether it is because of this. I've got some more going in. Whether that helps. So these are coming through at 200 odd. That's coming through at 500. Let's just do it more. And just, I want to. I know this sort of does seem to store some hydrogen before it's used. I think there's a balance to be had between not storing enough and not using enough. What's going on here? That's a 9. Please don't go to bed. There's power to be made. I think as well at the minute, we've got these two working, these and that. I bet we could hook that up there and it wouldn't... Yeah, probably not. It's a great big area. And then this uses a lot as well. What's the temperature? Oh, so that temperature's gone up. Okay. Well, I'll be honest, I'm not making too many clothes at the moment. So we've got 40 reed fibre. I'm going to turn that off. It works, but we don't need it going at the moment. More of an urgency will be this, because this is filling up all the time. Yeah, I think they can still reach that. Let's, just in case, get that and that. Okay, more gold amalgam. Let's have a look. There's some here. So if we get them to dig, let's cancel that one and go up at an angle. There and there. And they probably can reach most of that. And then there's loads over here. There's also loads over there. So if we then get them to build a tile or two, like there, they should be able to hop down. Then they can dig out a load of this. And just get some gold amalgam in store, because otherwise we're going to be having... I'm going to mark all of that off and just see what they can get. There we go. We'll see what they can do. Food shortage down to 4,000 calories. Mamma mia. Oh, all the building of the wires is at a blimmin'. Okay. Right, we're going to up that, that, that. Get that done. This one to here. And that one. That must be done under there. You can be back to a 7. You can be back to a 7. You can be a 5 because you're just a plant. Okay. And then this bit down here I'm not too worried about. Although it does connect to that. Which doesn't have any power at all at the moment. Ah! Oh, it does, but this is turned off. I think we need to move that switch, don't we? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to disable that. And disable that. And then we'll just... the switch has become pointless now. I've got this over here. Which is annoying. The light's on, so that should be on now. Yeah, good. Okay. Well, they'll get working on that, won't they? This one isn't still connected. What? It was... Oh, did it not put that very last piece in? Look. We haven't got enough gold amalgam. Hooray. Who's idle? Miniman Zero. Oh, we can't get out. What's he doing? Let's unlock that. Come on, out you go. It's, I don't know why people go in. It's like they go in when the door opens. They must sneak in the side or something. Oh, we have no food. Oh my goodness. Right, jobs. Cooking. Right, yeah, you're not going on it. You're rubbish, Rorschach. Biffa boy. No. Miniman Zero, what have you got? An 8. I'm going to take you off everything else. That is all you're doing. What are you doing? Delivering and building. Yeah, and Biffa boy as well. But you can also deliver... And deliver. Yep. Just get that done. It's got power, so that should be fine. Oh my goodness. Slime and algae is going not too bad. Wish there's a machine to turn polluted water into algae or slime or something. Oh, that's unreachable. They can't get through there, can they? I thought this was open. Let's put this. Let's see. Let's go through there. No, let's not. Let's go through. We could just go up here, couldn't we? Oh, I don't want to open that bit up there. No, okay. Let's just go through there like that.
Yeah.
There we go. Get on with it. Is the food being done? Work pending. I've got people that are just cooking. I don't know why food's beyond reach. It should be within reach. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. And there's harvesting to be done. I'll tell you what it is as well, is I'm not putting the harvest on a high enough priority, I don't think. Oh, look, our first load of these has come in. Fantastic. That'll be good. We have some space for storage, don't we? Is that full up? Oh, no, that's full up. Oh, I think these are all full up. That's why the little things disappeared. That one's still okay. Will that take everything? Yes, it will. We're going to need more storage space soon. Oh, you're going here. Excuse me. Cooling this down. What have we got here? 47 degrees. That's not too bad. I think we can put that on a 5 now. Yeah, it's on a 5. Let's put it on a 1. These have stopped working because of no power. Ah! Everything's getting overloaded. Because I've turned all these on again. That's what it is. Yeah, we haven't got enough slime to use all of these, so I'm going to disable two of those. Oh, it's like a juggling act. I might have to relook at my power grid and get some separate power areas going here because, yeah, they can get in there and get that, can't they? Yes, when they want to, they will. Yeah, I think that's what we need to do. Let's mop up this as well. Get that a bit more tidier. Yeah, I think we need to look at our power grid. Go on a big run to get gold ore, or gold amalgam and copper ore, wherever we can. I mean, there's like a load up there. This seems like a good area for slime as well. Maybe try and dig past this. How's this thing going? Still tons of liquid in there. We're never running out of that. And get it all sorted again, because it just seems like we're, even though we have a separate grid, this isn't really keeping up. This isn't keeping up, and this one isn't keeping up. Well, this one's okay, because it's not doing much. But this one in the middle here, struggling. Struggling. So I think we're going to have a look at that next time. Food's up to 10,000. We're doing okay. Guys, hit the big B with a tea stain. Thanks for watching. Get your tips in. What do you think I should concentrate on next? To sort of solve the few problems that we have, Chizura. Let's get you de-stressed. And I will see you tomorrow for the next episode. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.